Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Dhanita. I'm sitting in 8B ICSE, Chemistry Activity, Chemical Change. Materials required: calcium oxide, some amount of water, and some litmus paper. Let's add water to the calcium oxide. Calcium oxide is also called as quicklime. On adding water to the calcium oxide, the water turns into white color, releasing the heat energy. Let's check it with the litmus paper. The calcium oxide does not completely dissolve in water. On dipping the litmus paper inside the solution of water and calcium oxide, its color changes into dark green. Now let's check it with the normal water. On dipping the litmus paper inside the water, the color does not change. This shows us that the calcium oxide with water forms base, and the change is chemical and exothermic change.
By this we can tell that this is a combustion reaction. Thank you.